I'm endorsing a new cola, kids. And this one isn't poisonous to anybody.
That we know of.
New and improved Buzz Cola is made from only the finest sugars and waters. Plus, it has a special ingredient, too hot for the FDA. It'll give you the get-up-and-go you need to do all the pathetic stuff you have to do. Try new improved Buzz Cola.
Mmm, cola. Must get Buzz Cola.
Homie, somebody ate every dessert in the house. I need you to run to the store and pick up some of that ice cream with the miniature pies in it.
Oh, it must have been one of our kids. Probably Milhouse. Piece of cake.
Oh, that was too easy.
Hey, Apu, give me a cola and I need another bucket of ice cream with mini pies.
What happened to the ice cream with mini pies your wife bought this morning?
I probably ate it. I don't remember stuff too good.
Congratulations, homie. Mission complete. Go back home and talk to Mom to start the next mission.
Silent alarm activated.
Whatever food doesn't kill me makes me stronger.
Might I suggest the new cheddar squishy? It's the latest thing in chilled fats.
School without her science project. Can you get it to her?
Oh, do I have to?
You can drop it off on the way to work.
And I have to go to work? It's crashing time! Keep my gun! A fig.
It was modeling clay.
Oh.
By the way, Dad, Mom called. She says she needs to talk to you at home before you go to work.
Ow! In your face!
Ned Flanders. He seems miffed and PO'd.
Why me? I'm the world's greatest neighbor. I even have a mug to that effect.
I'm all in a dither, Homer. So many of my possessions have disappeared. I called the police to find the culprit.
Culprit, eh?
My lawnmower, my cooler, my lawn chair, a family portrait. He even rides inhaler. What kind of sick individual would take this stuff?
Oh, no. I borrowed all of Flanders' stuff. Quick, think of an excuse to get out of here. Excuse me, I think I have to go shuck some corn. Sweet! Wow, I I need a disco nap. I love to sing. I didn't do it. Gave you for your birthday? Well, Flanders wants it back.
Now what will I use for a toilet?
Let's roll. Missing stuff. Now, about the reward.
Thanks, Neighbor Rooney. Here's your reward. A prayer from the Lord's number.
Today's your workplace evaluation with Mr. Smithers.
Ah, you'll find my scorpion farm. Then where will my scorpions live? Only one person can help me. Lenny. I'm a lean, mean speed thingy.
Churro.
No time. Tell me where to find Mr. Smithers.
Yeah, I think I saw him at the Quickie Mart. More breakfast churros for Lenny.
I'm gonna need a car with a little more junk in the trunk if I'm gonna take him out. I wonder if Barney still has the Plow King. Ouch! My bikini zone's chafing! Must never run again. minute. Can I borrow the plow, King?
Take what you want, sexy leprechaun. Just don't shoot me with that dart gun. Oh.
Whatever. Let's do this thing! I blame society. Disco nap. How can I sleep with that camera? Oh, sexy girls could be watching me on the internet. Stupid cameras. You should be smashed. I'll destroy you at your power source. Piece of cake. If you're so smart, how come I broke you? It's not like anyone likes these things. Ha-ha! Stupid like a fox! I'll clean this mess up later. Press right away. Stupid like. some sleep.
Mindless drones, return to your ugly families.
Oh!
Oh, that was too easy. Can you come and get me? I'll pay you in back rubs. Well, it's about time.
Cartoon creator incarcerated in a Peruvian jail. In other news, local citizens are outraged over the discovery of surveillance cameras throughout the town. We go now to City Hall, where Mayor Quimby is fielding questions from an angry mob.
These miniature cameras are an outrage. Spying on our women's dressing rooms, bathrooms, and locker rooms is unforgivable. I think I speak for all Springfielders when I say, where is the sexy footage?
In other unexplained news, strange black vans have been appearing all over town.
Marge, that black van is spying on us.
Oh, homie, you're so sexy when you're paranoid.
It's crashing time! Adequate, but lacks passion.
Look out!
Take that!
This
is one weird place. Lousy rust, carbon retribution. No! Take that! Simpsons is behind all this. Evil spying is so like him, that wrinkled old monkey skeleton. We're number one! We're number one! Is spying on everybody. We've got to follow him.
Not now, Homer. A new violent video game has hit the streets, and we need to get rid of it before it warps any children with its bloops and bleeps.
But that game sounds awesome.
And therefore should be destroyed.
I guess.
Everyone better stay out of my way.
Let's do this thing. You know I have poor, crazy plans. Now, if you'll excuse me, I have to go spy on my boss. I'm king of the world! Can you come and get me? I'll pay you in back rubs.
You're having one of your trademark adventures.
Danger! Mr. Burns! Mini cameras! Black vans!
Well, good thing I'm drunk.
Stupid drunk. Oh no, he's going to warn Burns! I can't believe I'm racing the same guy twice in one day. piece of cake. Ooh, the vibration is tickling my feet. He used a cheat code.
I dented your car, which I suppose also dented my car. But still, I dented your car.
Deep deep, buddy. As soon as I'm done scratching myself, you're history. Montgomery Burns, I know you're guilty. You're accused, sir.
admit it. I had Amelia Earhart's plane shot down. That hussy was getting too big for her jodhpurs.
No! You're spying on Springfield with your black vans and surveillance cameras.
Black vans? Aren't they connected with some sort of pizziola concern?
What? They were only pizza vans? I'm a class 5 idiot.
Smithers, release the hounds. And if this oaf is an employee of the plant, fire him at once.
Everyone, not but me. Hey, I found my lost nachos.